can see. Me before. I can see them now. I can see! It must be the influence of the curse mark again. On every step, every subtle shift in his momentum, the image of his next move becomes vividly clear! As long as I have these eyes, I don't need to expend any chakra. The curse mark would eat up too much of it. With vision like this, I can make out the image of Naruto's every move before it happens. Time my attacks accordingly. still read his movements. What is his chakra? It's almost like it has a mind of its own. Even my eyes can't follow it. That red aura, that's no ordinary chakra. I think I understand now! Is protecting him? Calm down. As long as I keep my distance, I'll be fine.